Wave incoming. 1 minute.
Camp.
Wave incoming! 30 seconds! Ready for action.
Wave search.
I need a shotgun.
You got a...
Need a shotgun. Hunt.
Thank you. Thank you. What's up, Nosta? What's up, V? Oh, hear me? Who's in the room with you right now, baby girl?
Huh?
Who's in the room with you right now?
What do you mean I'm not in the room?
The living room. God damn it. Who? No, sir, did you mute my friend that came in? So when we gonna do Save the World, bro? I've been waiting on that shit all day. Bad, bro, bad. Say no more. Tell me how I got 500. Oh my god, whoa. I lost my train of thought. I got a 1,000 V-Bucks out of the collection book. Cause I unlocked mad shit, bro, out of the, what's it called? The chests, I guess? I don't know. And I just sold a lot of them. Huh? I don't know why this dude left, bro. You know, a good way to get V-Bucks also is the horde events. Every time I do them, it doesn't show up as a reward, but it's a secret reward if we beat every single stage on it. We should try that, ho, because that shit fun too. You know what that one is, right? Where you protect your base and all that? Yeah, that shit's lit. Is Gavin talking? He probably do. It's all good. I don't hear you laughing like yesterday, Steph. I don't hear you laughing like you were yesterday, so that video must be trash. Oh. Alright, wait, give me a second. I got 35 people left on my shit, alright? And it's a duo, so it's gonna go by fast, because this dude left me, bro. I don't know why he left. He's a mook.
Let me go see if they have the road trip missions real quick.
We should try one time, though, the hordes, because the hordes give you V-Bucks if we do them right. It doesn't say, it's not supposed to give us V-Bucks.
What power level are you, bro?
I don't know what that is, bro.
Yep, wake up. There's two more people. And 2 hours and 40 minutes, it says the mission.
Niggas is trash, bro. I just knocked down this dude. Let's go.
I got my skull trooper to 106.
You got the skull trooper? How do you unlock characters, bro? I don't even know how I got that mythic girl.
Grenader Ramirez. Or what was your name? Master Grenader Ramirez.
Yeah, I guess. She's the one with the camo pants, the gray one.
Yeah, I have her too.
Oh, hold on, shh. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah, nobody make noise. Nobody make noise. I hear the dude right outside my shit. Hold up, hold up, hold up.
So mad.
Sit your dumb ass down. Yo.
I can't believe I got the tsunami.
Bro, I'm going crazy. I don't know how I'm doing so good right now. I'm playing duels. I'm violating these niggas.
Guess. You know what happened to me?
What?
So you know how you can get the Jack Launcher schematic by getting 3 legendary survivors?
Hold on, hold on. What did you say? Did I know what?
You know how you can get the Jack Launcher schematic for getting 3 legendary survivors?
I actually did not know. No, I didn't know that.
Well, you can get it by getting 3 legendary survivors. And I have 1 out of 3 legendary survivors to get it, and I have 2 out of 3 epic survivors to get a legendary survivor.
Okay.
Well, I got a legendary survivor for it, but as the legendary survivor I got, I already had. So I'm
really
so mad.
So you got a scam basically.
I got a duplicate.
Oh my lord.
Oh, so mad.
The thing about Save the World is for me, I don't play it as like I don't play. I play it. But I play it blindly, meaning like I play it without knowing what I'm really doing, and I'm getting stuff out of it just to get V-Bucks. So I'm playing it without knowing if I'm doing good or not.
I play it knowing if I'm doing good or not.
Yeah, I know. That's why I need people to play with it. Cause I hate playing my games like that solo. I like having a group of people. Like Fortnite, for example, I only play when there's people on. You're barely ever gonna see me in solo. No way, bro. If I could win this shit, I'm gonna be happy. Yeah, there's 15 people left.
Dude, I would have been laughing if as soon as he said that he got smacked.
I wouldn't care, bro. I'll be happy as long as the game's over, bro. I don't know why my friend backed out, bro. That nigga dumb. I'm gonna eat my M&M's while well, these niggas.
I need the mobile launcher. I need that or the Easter egg launcher.
Yo, Vivi. Do you like never go to sleep?
Me, no, I went to sleep.
Because like in the daytime me and Nosta was playing together and I tried to invite you like yesterday, and then in the nighttime, like literally the middle of the night, I still see you was online. I was like, what the hell?
Yeah, I went to sleep till like 9.
That's crazy. You remind me of me. That was me in middle school, man. I can't do that shit anymore. I get tired too easily, bro. When you grow up, that's the shit that happens. I never thought it would happen to me, bro, but that shit happens to everybody, I guess.
Bruh, I need... If I get... the one epic survivor on YouTube. Oh my god, Ryan Johnson for doing the job. Increases a lot. I got the gold trooper and the skull trooper.
I want to get them shits in the real actual Fortnite battle royale though. Cause those are the actual dope ones that I care about.
The world kinda was the real Fortnite.
Oh well, yeah, no, you know what I meant, bro.
Heroes. Heroes. Heroes, dude. Oh, mega base tile. He's pretty fun.
Do new missions come out like every month?
On what?
On Save the World.
No, they come out like every 5 hours. Like they change the rewards for completing this. It's like the same mission. So the mission will change the spot. It's just that like it changes the rewards you get from it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
If you have cinematic XP, if you have your 5 hours, you'll start to get like 0 XP.
Bro, oh my god, I love this thermal scope, whatever the hell this is.
Thermal scope assault rifle?
Yeah, bro, this shit's crazy good.
I know. You can have some help. Oh, Jacob! Guess what? I know how to get munitions expert on here. I know how to get munitions expert on here. You know the Alfred munitions expert? Like he has a star on her chest and the helmet. I know how to get her. If you go to your collection book, go to soldier or heroes, go to soldiers, it's the legendary rescue trooper.
What are you doing? Stop.
No way. You can check it. You can get that one.
You're on
like
speaker.
The white top hat and stuff.
Huh? You're on speaker.
Oh. Why did you say that?
I did. Bro, I might actually win this duo, and I might not. That's crazy.
I might save up for Mega Base Kyle. Yeah, I might save up for him.
Bro, I might
Jacob,
actually win
Nina.
This, bro.
Jacob. You know how to get the Raptor and save the world?
Shut up, dude.
Be quiet, Tyreek. I'm about to win my goddamn duel game.
I love happy rapper.
Let's go, boy!